Christy Sutton, Brisbane, Canada.
Seventh in the world last year in Edmonton. And looking to move up into medal contention this year. Christy Sargent and Chris Wirtz for Canada. Music 3 hours past midnight. Exhilarating start from Christy and Chris. Not the height we saw from the Americans, but clinically good. Christy Sargent, Chris Wirtz. Back-breaking death spiral. And so much else. Perhaps the split double twist wasn't as expansive as some we've seen before, but wow, good.
Certainly was. I don't think it'll beat the Americans, but certainly a very good performance indeed. No major deductions in there. The program was skated with tremendous speed across the ice. A look now at the side-by-side spins. Great timing on the way in there. Good position in the camel spins. Just feel sometimes they could finish everything off a little bit more. Here's that back-breaking death spiral. Good position. Elements cleanly done. And this is a great start to the pairs competition. So often we've seen the opening section of the competition littered with mistakes. But two good clean programs so far. Here's the side-by-side triple toes. Look at the height there. Well, Chris going slightly off axis, but his strength coming through. And even in the slow motion there, you can see the speed across the ice. Here's the hip lift into the star position. Speed across the ice, evident there as well. Change of position, somersault dismount, making it as difficult as possible.
There's a happy bunch. There's Paul, the brother of Chris. Well, two judges have them in first place. Belarus and Russia, and I have to say that I might well have been alongside them there. but very close to the Americans, and you can be sure they're going to be in the top 10. It's going to be very near the top 5. Well done.
Jenny Minot, Todd Sand, United States of America.